He's been doing what he does like way before me. I've just been trying to help him this off season on a few specifics. And then he likes to get in the gym and compete a lot. So I try to get guys in the gym with him that can match up with him well and him just continue to keep doing what he does overseas.
Like, I used to watch Kendall, I was young, watching his highlights overseas, like, damn, this dude is a dog.
So if they sit on my step back, when I go here, I'm just gonna pause. One more step.
You just see things that you say, oh, he could do, if he does this better, his money goes up.
2 o'clock, I have a high school player. It's like under the radar, I would say. He plays at a smaller school. He's not as much recognized as some other schools in New Orleans area.
His mid-range is getting so much better. That fallaways and then into the hesitations. If he can get that in the way he plays downhill,
he's going to be tough to handle this next season. 4 o'clock, I have 2 players, and then I'm probably going to work out with them. I have TJ Price, who's done really well overseas in the G League, had a great college career. He's 6-7 years in. And then I have Jordan Williams, who I just started with this offseason, complete gym rat. Played with one of my first player I ever trained is how I got connected with him. They played in college together at LSU Alexandria, and they clicked. So the guy Joe that I used to train was like, I know y'all will click. So we linked up this offseason, and he's gonna have a very long career. We're probably gonna be together for a long time.
Once we start, it's gonna be
triple cross. But I was young and I know I ain't going, so I
everything
keep
all the time.
I flew to Paris just to buy some Dior. She begging for attention, I don't see her. VIP pop, I wish that you can see us. Me and Catch Plus whenever I go real. I got some in the street, won't beat me. I got the industry trying to beat me.
Oh, yeah. I had it, I grew up resilient. It wasn't no hero, so we looked up to the villains. For generations, my side of town been drilling. We've been at war ever since the red building.
He's gonna have a really good career. Because that's just scoring. That's not, to me, that's one of his biggest attributes, but there's so much more of the game that he does well. Similar to TJ, it's like how I train TJ. Play, focus on downhill counters, and then after you get all your movement downhill, perfect your mid-range.
Yeah.
Turn them off?
Yeah, clocking out.
Clocking out.